Okay, little talks. You're going to need a capo on the first fret. We're going to go through some basic chord changes, starting with A minor to F to C and to G. A minor, F, C, G. Of course, the song is a lot faster. With the strumming pattern, you go down, down, up, down, up, down. Other change in there, it goes A minor, F, C, A minor, F, C, and you can just do them as all just downstrokes. A minor, F, C, and I believe it's a second to the last one. It goes